Missions for pulses and oil seeds. For achieving self-sufficiency in pulses and oil seeds, we will strengthen their production, storage, and marketing. As announced in the interim budget, a strategy is being put in place to achieve Atmanirbharta for oil seeds such as mustard, groundnut, sesame, soybean, and sunflower. Vegetable production and supply chains. Large-scale clusters for vegetable production will be developed closer to major consumption centers. We will promote farmer-producer organizations, cooperatives, and startups for vegetable supply chains, including for collection and storage and marketing. Digital public infrastructure for agriculture. Buoyed by the success of the pilot project, our government, in partnership with the states, will facilitate the implementation of the digital public infrastructure in agriculture for coverage of farmers and their lands in 3 years. During this year, digital crop survey for Kharif using the DPI will be taken up in 400 districts. The details of 6 crore farmers and their lands will be brought into the farmer and land registries. Further, the issuance of Jan Samarth based Kisan credit cards will be enabled in 5 states. Shrimp production and export. Financial support for setting up a network of nucleus breeding centers for shrimp brood stocks will be provided. Financing for shrimp farming, processing, and export will be facilitated through NABARD. National cooperation policy. Our government will bring out a national cooperation policy for systematic, orderly, and all-round development of the cooperative sector, fast-tracking growth of rural economy and generation of employment opportunities on a large scale will be the policy goal. This year, I have made a provision of 1.52 lakh crore rupees for agriculture and allied sectors. Priority 2, employment and skilling. Employment-linked incentive. Our government will implement following 3 schemes for employment-linked incentive as part of the Prime Minister's package. These will be based on enrolment in the EPFO and focus on recognition of first-time employees and support to employees and employers. Scheme A, first-timers. This scheme will provide 1 month wage to all persons newly entering the workforce in all formal sectors.
जैसे ही घड़ी का काटा दोपहर 2:30 पे आए, बबीता जी का दिल सास बहु साजिश के लिए मचल जाए। और ये है इनकी बहु। पूरे दिन ऑफिस की टेंशन हो जाए गॉन जब ये करें अपना फेवरेट शो फ्री टाइम पे ऑन। इनकी तरह आप भी देखें अपना फेवरेट शो अपने टाइम पर और डाउनलोड कीजिए एबीपी लाइव ऐप अपने स्मार्ट टीवी पर।
एबीपी न्यूज़ आपको रखे आगे।